I did a different version of Dancing Queen by ABBA.